Hey everyone, welcome back to Physio Talk with me Shabbir Hussain. Today's rapid fire quiz by Physio Talk MCQ Anatomy episode number 10th. This is last video of our rapid fire quiz. So let's start our quiz. Question number 1. Which nerve is the felt behind the medial epicondyle of humerus? And the correct answer is ulnar nerve is felt behind the medial epicondyle of humerus. Question number 2. Which of the following nerve is involved in carpal tunnel syndrome? And the correct answer is median nerve is involved in carpal tunnel syndrome. Question number 3. First carpometacarpal joint is which type of joint? And the correct answer is first carpometacarpal joint is saddle type of joint. Question number 4. Trapezius retracts the scapula along with which of the following muscles? And the correct answer is rhomboid. Trapezius retracts the scapula along with rhomboids. And the last question, question number 5. Which of the following muscle causes protraction of scapula? And the correct answer is serratus anterior muscle causes the protraction of scapula. And that completes our video. Thank you for watching Physio Talk. Please hit like and subscribe our channel. Thank you.